My students, today we are going to see a new lesson, the cell. What is cell? Cell is the structural and functional unit of all living organisms. So, a building is made up of a number of bricks. Like that, any organism is made up of a number of cells. So, we are called as the cell is the structural and functional unit of all living organisms. Understand? The cell is also a sufficient system. Self-sufficient means allowing the ekata vachikkal. Our function cell allave panikkiradhana we are called as the cell is a self-sufficient system to carry out all fundamental functions. So, the cell is called also called as self-sufficient system. Understand? All living things are made up of maybe one or many number of cells. The variety of cells, type of cells, they have some common characteristic features. Then, discovery of the cell. Who discovered the cell at first? So, by Robert Hooke in 1665, so he coined the term cell. So, he observed a thin slice of cork under a compound microscope. He observed hexagonal-like structures that is called as like us, the hive of honeybee. தேன்கூடு மாதிரி இருக்கிறத அவர் என்ன சொன்னார் செல் அப்படின்னு சொல்லுவார் எக்ஸோபோனா ஹேவிங் சிக்ஸ் ஃபேஸஸ் எக்ஸோபோனா ஸோ ஹவு டு மேக் ஏ அபவுட் த மைக்ரோஸ்கோப் ஹி பிளேஸ் தி வாட்டர் லென்ஸ் பிசைட் த லைட் தட் இஸ் பிசைட் த மைக்ரோஸ்கோப் டு ஃபோக்கஸ் த லைட் ஃப்ரம் அ ஆப்ஜெக்ட் லைக் வைஸ் ஹி பிளேஸ் தி ஆயில் லேம்ப் அண்ட் ஸ்பெசிமென் டு இல்யூமினேட் த ஆப்ஜெக்ட் Understand? So, what is the meaning of cell biology? Cell biology is nothing but the branch that deals with the study of cells is called as cell biology. Then structural organization of cell. A typical cell which contains an outer cell membrane, a liquid cytoplasm and a nucleus. So, these three are the important structure of a cell. Understand? So, analogous to the internal body organs like eye, heart, lungs, like that, organelles are specialized structures to perform variable functions necessary to normal operation. Many distinct structures present in the cell, we are called as the cell organelles. Then, size of the cell. The size may vary ranging from micrometer to the millimeter. Understand? The smallest cell is nothing but the bacteria cell ranging from 0.01 micrometer to 0.5 micrometer. But the egg of ostrich is the largest cell. The width is 175 millimeter. Understand? So the largest cell in man to believe the nerve cell. So, we will do a activity. So, you take a egg and you may crack the egg of the shell. Shell and the egg would have muta voda voda chute or we place it on a slide. So, this is the yolk. This is the yolk. This is the white albumin. White albumin. So, now the yolk is considered as the nucleus, centrally located nucleus, we consider the yolk. The white albumin is considered as the cytoplasm. Cytoplasm, there will be a membrane inside the shell of the egg that is considered as the cell membrane. Understand? So, this is the activity. You may imagine how to the cell is. Understand? Then the number of cells also differ numbers may vary from organism to organism. So on this basis, we divide the organisms into unicellular and multicellular organisms. Understand? Unicellular to multicellular organism. So the unicellular organisms having only one cell, but all the single cell may perform all the activities. The multicellular organisms having many number of cells, the cells may perform different kinds of functions. That's the main difference between the unicellular and the multicellular organisms. Understand? So before the number. So the simple cell, unicellular organism, example, amoeba. Amoeba, sorala, then Chlamydomonas, like that. So in multicellular, man, neem tree, mango tree, like that. So these are multicellular organisms. So process having only one cell, there's many number of cells, many number of cells. Understand? So approximately man having 3.7 into 10 to power 30. This is the number of cells. Understand? Then type of cells. The type of cells is of two types, prokaryotic, eukaryotic. Prokaryotic means, pro means initial, eu means true. The nucleus having the membrane is known as eukaryotic. Without the nuclear membrane, we are called as prokaryotic. That nucleus is called as nucleoid. But this is called as true nucleus. True nucleus is the eukaryotic. Eukaryotic, true nucleus is prokaryotic. Understand? It is the cell wall. The cells are the first wall. That is the prokaryote, is the first organized cell. That is E. coli on the gap. That is Escherichia coli. So, pro means initial. Other number the R bonds of pro means initial. Nucleus is known as true, sorry, nucleoid, because they have no nuclear membrane. That is example E. coli. Eukaryotic means having true nucleus and also covered with nuclear membrane. Example man. Understand? So, example plants, most of the fungi and algae. Thank you.